guys like this. You can't set that up hard, you know, just like when we went fishing with the Matt Snooker, he's kind of gonna give it a little jerk. But you gotta set the hook on. Snook bait. Not what we're after. Time to find a new spot. This is a good one. That was a good one too. Swallowed my hook. This one might even be a keeper. not a bucket lid, but he's a good one. Decent one. I mean, he's not decent, but he's a keeper. He's like a really, really light rod. Like, you almost don't even feel it. You gotta be really tuned in. Tuned in and tuned up. That slack line, he was on there.
You gotta be tuned in.
I wasn't tuned in on that one. So you're like, I can land the little guys. Colors on them. The iridescence. Except for this one. A good one. Good one. Yes. Good one. Might be the biggest one. Triton boats by Earl Bentz, legend of the boat racing industry. We went moonfishing at the moonfishing spots. That's where you catch the moonfish. Bridges, docks, structure, lights, moonfish jigs, which are very similar to crappie jigs. Similar in the fact that they're the same. What you do is you drive out to Lake Okeechobee, you go to a tackle shop and you buy some crappie jigs. That's a tip. Put your moonfish in the cooler a couple days before you clean them. Make them easier to skin. They have a significant amount more meat than you think. I like to eat them ceviche style, sandwich style. fried taco style. Also, if you're having a fish fry, you can catch a mess of them and have a fish fry. You got four pieces here. You got your ceviche here. You got your fried taco here. One moonfish, two ways.
Nice.
Yeah.